What's going on, everybody? Today I bring you a 2004 Mercedes Benz S430. I'm at Brandon Reeves Auto World in Monroe, North Carolina. And this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the S430, startups of the engine, as well as show a bunch of the features on the interior, as well as exterior. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. Right. It's got 138,828 miles. Mercedes. Very fluid. You have your cruise control, driver information settings. As well as your volume and hands-free phone controls. Tiptronic shifting. And we'll go ahead and cut on the headlights, as well as the hazards. All four windows are automatic. And we'll check out the exterior. Power sunroof. And the doors, if you fail to close them all the way, they'll pull themselves shut. Demonstrate it one more time. You have carpeting up underneath the steering wheel. I'm gonna pop the hood. It's a 4.3 liter V8, 275 horsepower, and 295 pound-feet of torque. Fit and finish and quality of materials is fantastic. Bose sound system, power mirrors, power folding. 3-person memory. Stitching, side airbag. Perforated leather seats. Full perforated leather seating. Lumbar control. All right, we'll see how it sounds. And we're going to shut it up. Dual zone. Automatic climate control, defrost, rear defrost, recycling. Pretty simple controls. What an amazing stereo. Very nice. Nicely laid out. Very nicely sized power sunroof. Then. Great car. All right. Very large rear doors. Perforated low seating back here as well. Two vanity mirrors. Thank you. pop the trunk, you'll see a little lever come out right here to help aid you in pulling the trunk back down. Very cool. Carpeted. And when you push it down, it rides back in. Three-person memory over here. And you also have your lumbar control. Well guys, hope you enjoyed the tour on the 2004 Mercedes S430. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a whole lot more where that came from. Take care, everybody.